All right, let me hear you make some noise if you're representing for the groom tonight. That's right, because it's his day too, right? All right, so we're going to make sure that we show them a lot of love as they come in. So we're going to have our starting of the wedding party introductions with our respected, loved, and cherished parents. So let's get ready to clap your hands for them. Would you please help me welcome parents of the bride, Mr. Marvin and Mrs. Carolyn Talley. You better walk. Mama came to slay tonight. Right, don't forget about Pops. Please help me welcome parents of the groom, Mr. Lucius Campbell Sr. and Mrs. Diane Campbell. Your love for the flower man and usher, Mr. Jeremy Kelly and Miss Allison Jackson. Right, it's time to bring in our groomsmen and bridesmaids. Put your hands together for Mrs. Nikki Jenkins and Antonio Robinson.
Packing the mail, it's gone. Shit, I got smell cologne. Yeah, just had a deal, I'm on. Yeah, yeah. I go where I want, I'm good, good. Play if you want, let's do it.
Keep your energy going for Miss Olivia Jackson and Mr. Jay Askew. Show your love for Mr. Blake Bailey and Gopi Patel and Ivana Campbell. And now a special round of applause for the best man and maid of honor. Give it up for Mr. Dantori Reeves and Miss Brittany Talley. Are you all ready for the main event? I need to know that you all are ready for the main event. Ladies and gentlemen, family and friends, I present to you the new Mr. and Mrs. Lucius and Sydney Campbell. That's right, give it up, give it up, give it up. All right, you all may take your seats. it is time for our newlyweds to take their first dance as husband and wife. Can we have some, make some noise for that? Know what that means when we hear that sound. Let's give them another round of applause, everyone. All right, wedding party, you all may take your seats. At this time, we're going to have the groom and mother dance. Everyone sing along. That's right, this is for all the mothers out there. Sing it. That's right, let's give it up, everybody. Right, she taught him how to respect a woman, and now he has his queen. At this time, we're going to have the bride and father dance. That's right, give him a hand as he approaches. Everybody. right, at this time, we're going to have a prayer by Mr. Lucius Campbell Sr. Where are you, sir?
Everybody bow your heads. Lord, we just thank you for the day. Thank you for the wedding ceremony. Thank you, Lord God, for all the families and friends coming out and enjoying this wonderful marital occasion. We just come to give you the glory and thanksgiving for all that you've done, all that you're doing, all that you're about to do with Sydney and Lucius. Thank you for the food that we're about to receive. Actually, to bless and sanctify it for the nourishment of our blood-washed temple of the Holy Ghost. Jesus' name. Amen.
He knows what he's doing, doesn't he? All right. At this time, we're going to begin dinner service. We're going to start, of course, our bride and groom are going to be served, and then the wedding party is going to proceed after them. A member of the Platinum Adventures or Brick and Ivy staff will come to release your table. So in the meantime, just relax, enjoy yourselves, and someone will come to release your tables. Thank you.